We are back from my little break, a couple hours. Who's breaking down? Who's breaking down doors? Hey! Don't break my stuff! This is so rude! Oh shoot. Ow! Ow! Wow, that's so rude. So rude. God. Man, I tell ya, leave for 5 seconds and you get your stuff ripped down. Yeah, exactly why you can't have nice things. Ridiculous. We're gonna add one thing to our stream right now. Title. We're gonna wreck some stuff. Well, thank you everyone for returning to the live stream. Really? I always beat them with my rotten meat. It's a must. I have a we need to make another chest. That I can't carry. We shall do that. I'll leave a door down here too. That's awesome. Alright, what? It dropped an enchanted bow. How awesome is that? But power one. I want to go for the infinite bow, really. That's pretty awesome. We got an enchanted bow. Huh. Pretty snazzy. Alright. Oh, come on! Stop breaking my doors! Ah, what the? Oh, you're up there. Ah, now you're down there. Did you stop it? Out of here. You gotta stop breaking my door. Damn it. Man. No nice things. No! Seriously. Ah! I need to make more iron doors. Oh. Alright, almost level 50. Yes, an unbreaking infinite bow would be amazing. But really need, hey, my button skills are awesome. Or something like that. But yes, thank you everyone for all the retweets for the really? The Kony 2012 link. Also the video, which is just an amazing movement. It's amazing, so. Yeah. Can I take anything else with me? String. No, not that. Cool. Alright, we're gonna stay here for a little bit. I do not know how long this stream is gonna go for, so So, however long it lasts, really. Well, thank you everyone for coming over. If you came from Demon Stream, thank you Demon for streaming for the past however many hours you streamed for. Oh yeah, rules still exist. Does not mean that there's no reason why they stop. What's up? Welcome back to the live stream. And over here. Oh, oh. We are almost at level 50. Nice. Soul Calibur. Very cool. They attack doors because they're technically supposed to get to me, but I put up a lot of iron doors, so the fact that is that they can't destroy them. So I'm gonna replace all my doors that are indoors, or kind of outdoors-ish, with iron doors. So see, my button skills are good. Damn. I got heat. Pro skills. Mad skills. It's like that's MLG. Button pushing. I don't know. What I got? Oh, it's amazing. Oh my god. So professional. Mmm. Delicious. Sun chips are amazing. We're almost there. Another bow. We got another bow, huh? Alright, I only need one bow on me. That's cool. I don't... Really? We're almost there! We almost got enough. No, okay, so you bat your eyelashes at everyone. You can't have any. I'm sorry. Like, you want to host a server for me? Can I have some food? No, I'm not giving in. Once you give up that power, you're screwed. I'm amazingly organized. What the hell are you talking about? Amazing. Mad skills. Honestly, I'd have chests for every single item. If I had a big enough room, I would definitely do that. I think we're almost ready to get to level 50, huh?
Wow, I'm going through my ear. This is so mad professional. This is like playing Minecraft and doing games like that. It's awesome. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I try to ignore this voice. Another bow? Wow. Alright. Enchanting time! Level 50. I'm so dead. Awesome skills. So we're on a level 50. It's a high level for a bow. Come on. Yeah, I know. Don't skip it by mistake. I just skipped it, didn't I? Feels like I did. You should be able to choose your level. It's ridiculous. Aha! Come on. Do I need to do a jig? So close. Dog is hurt. I gotta go upstairs and there's the cat too. Man, another 49. What's that gonna make a difference? Look at. Oh, okay. Forty-eight. waiting for a five in the front one, so keeping an eye on. This sucks. Oh, man. 49 again. I'm almost tempted just to do 49. All right. Again. I'm getting 50, damn it. Okay, this takes me like another 5 hours. Okay, if I get 49, I'm gonna do 49. This is ridiculous. Let's give you like a scroll wheel so you can choose which one you want to. Oh, I just passed 49. God damn it. Forty-eight. Now 49 isn't going to come. 47. 46. Oh my god, I'm going to shoot myself. My doors again? Come on! Breaking my doors. Doesn't even lead anywhere. If you want to see the rat tail, watch one of Casey's videos or watch the Skyblock video from Luckland or Chim. Sorry, I got distracted from chat. Ah, good times. See? You can maybe pass the 50. Another 48. This is good times. This is really good times. I love passing by numbers too. It's a lot of fun. It really is. Power 5 again. Complete and utter BS. I'd rather keep my power 1. What's up, kitty? Uh-huh. Never going for a 50 again, I tell you that. I'm not gonna complain though, because the power five is definitely good. I mean, and I'll grind again to get to higher levels because my pickaxe is gonna go, and then my sword is gonna go soon too. So, all right. So from what happened last time, we got our iron golem here. What's up? Like my power. My power five bow. Kinda. A lot of animals. Aww, yeah. Why I gotta be so tall? Damn it. Damn it, Bobber. I advance more saplings. There we go. Bobber! Come on, Bobber. Now, I will get saplings from this. I'll flip out if I don't. A phrase you know so well. Why you gotta be so tall? How's the weather down there? I bet it's cold a lot. Yay! Sapling! My sunset's blocked. Stupid wall. All right, well, we're chilling here. I got torches. So we're gonna go. Ooh! Those mad skills. Should kind of put them around. Ooh! Ooh! Cha-na-na-na. Holy melons! Now that is a lot of melons. Hello, sapling. Is there gonna be some more that are gonna drop? They'll love you for a long time. If you drop more, please. What's up? Welcome back to the live hardcore live stream. Take it easy if you're leaving. See, I'll go. Sapling. And now we need just one more sapling to rule them all. That's not how it goes. Something like that. I really don't need seeds anymore. Ah! Here we go! Ready? And one, and two, and a three, and a four. Ah, you don't wait till those go away. No! Hello! Right between the eyes! Oh, that's funny. Alright, I won't use that. I won't use that either. I'll do that. I think that was the fastest I've ever gotten melons before. Yeah, definitely the fastest I've gotten melons before, I have to say. Alright. Is that it? No, it's still... Come on! Drop another one, that'd be awesome. Oh yeah, there's a lot of melons. Lots of melons, and there's the golem who's... Wait, did he go? Wait, did he go around? Dude, seriously? Oh, did he hop over here? Oh no, I meant to do that. I meant to clear this up before. God darn it. You seriously want AWOL? Man. Oh, that block doesn't help either. Alright, we need to get him back. Come on, dude. Oh, nice. Thank you. Alright. Come on. Sorry for pushing you. Sorry. Come on. No, this way. No. Come on. No. Don't go into the water. No. You don't like water. No, come on. No. Keep going. No. Keep going. Come on. No. Come on. You want to stay here? No. You don't want to venture out. Wow, pushing you is taking my hunger away. Oh, shoot. There we go. Alright, no acrobatic jumps. No, you're not going this way. You little... What? How in the world? Get down. Get out of here. You got like mad two block skills or something? What in the world is that? He's got big enough room for... He's got mad skills. He's got ups. He's like, I'm going over here. I know what you're talking about. I just picture him talking with a really low voice. I really don't know what that's about. Yeah, stay over there. Now you have no way to get over there. Mister, I'm just gonna go, I'm just gonna go wherever I want. I'm big golem, I just, you know, I walk wherever I want. Any money, he's gonna go over there, and he's gonna get out over there. Dude, what are you doing on the outside? Man. Is that finally gone? It's finally gone. Ready? Pew! Sweet! Sexy! Huh. Yeah, it's probably not a good idea. Can't do this, though. Snipe tower! Pew! Pew! Awesome. Actually, do I have, I do have shears on me. Sweet! I can go like this. But I can't grab. Crap. Alright, so we're doing this. Oh, shoot. Really? Oh, it's just... Man, he's right in my face and he couldn't even hit me. Alright. I'm just gonna have chests all over the place. Alright, that's... Grab you and you. Put bone... Actually, we go... Back down there. Vines will keep on us. Cobblestone will place over here. Alright. I'll go back over there in a moment. Yes, chests full of melons. Just the way I like it. Pick up more flesh. Back over here, so you have all the dirt still over here. Yes, it is. We don't want to be wasteful. We want to utilize our resources very well. Hello, creeper on the other side. Sniped. Sweet. All right, we're gonna adventure. Yeah, wow. We're gonna have to adventure over back to the jungle area. And yeah. Lag kill. That wasn't a lag kill. Sweet. All right. There, and then. Damn right, Jelly, about the mad button skills. Ooh, look at this. Look at that. We go, plook. Screenshot. All right, what do we got here? Let's see if we can get some more, get some more saplings out of this bad boy. Actually, I probably should just walk over back to the jungle and get some more cats. And just station them around the whole base of operations so that it keeps creepers away. That's really nice. And we're gonna go like this. Sweet. Hey, I want to be a cat hoarder. That'd be awesome. Look at the melons. They return so fast. They know I love juicy melons. Especially in the evening. What is that? Is that a pig on the wall? Wait. How? How did you? Oh, it's one. That's why. I was like, how in the world did he get up there? It's ridiculous. Crazy parkour pig skills. Wait, who's giving who what now? A new thumbnail would be cool. I might. I should update it every so often. What's the sun? Oh, hello. Cool! Oops. There we go. Hello! Ooh. Let's make us some more puppies. Good and good. Oh, I want some coffee. Sits. Oh my god, they're all in the corner. Sits. I'm gonna create a doghouse. Well, here goes my 21 wolves thing. And a cat. Awesome. I'm gonna create a doghouse. I need to create Of course, Casey, you would be thinking of that. You really would. I'm not an animal hoarder! I almost choked on that. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have to create a doghouse. Eventually. Oh! I will create a doghouse for them. A wolf house. Oh, you got cut off. I need me some wood. Give me some wood. Anybody out there want to give me some wood? Hey, I got a hoe on me. Why do I have a hoe on me? Oh, hello. Cool. Alright, Hoenn. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need so much dirt. Oh. Sweet. No, I need somebody to give me help. Give me wood, Webley. It's not very nice. I like to share the task of getting wood. It's good times. Good times. If you don't want to partake, it's your own loss. Fun getting wood. Yeah, I can get wood fine by myself, but it's not as fun. You know what I mean? Like, you know. Oh no no. There's no getting splinters when getting I'm getting wood for me. Yes, see, exactly. Christina got it. Helping hands are helpful. Wow, it's gonna be a lot of wood. Yes! Creeper. Ocelots do scare away creepers. That's amazing. The new things you learn. More than $2? You had a dream that you had wood once? Hmm. Hmm. While killing floors? What's up, pig? What am I doing up here? Gonna climb to the top of this tree right here, whatever this is, and just chill. Wow, still not higher than the other one, which is kind of crazy. Take it easy. My what, Speedy Pig? My mic? Should probably watch out. Just like that. No. Crap. Things are gonna start disintegrating soon. I need to get down. Crap! Multiple! No! What's up? No! Ow! Oh crap! No, 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 no! Getting attacked from multiple ends! Getting no, 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 no! Run, 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 run! Thank you. out of here. Woo! Now I'm telling you, those skeletons are snipers. They are snipers. You can't bob and weave out of that. They wreck you. They are sharpshooters. Like, it's right in the face. Not cool. At all. Alright. This is two different types of wood. Cool. I still got a bucket on me. Sand. Random sand is random. Alright, we need some more, Hello, spider! Goodbye. Really? Ah, there's one there, too. Damn it! Damn it, Bobby! What?! I just was over here! Ha! No! Ew! Damn it, Bobby! Man, I tell you, you like it in the face. I like it in the face. Well, it depends on what it is, but. Damn, Minecraft, why you gotta be hating? I gotta re-landscape. Man, I got paid enough to do this stuff. There. All new. Blah. Yeah, creepers be creeping. The sound was what? Girl. I need to make a roof on top of this thing so that they don't grow so high. Be more efficient wood getting. Torch it! Not that dark! There, you happy now? Man. Tell you, backseat Minecrafter. You should place more torches. You should place bigger stone walls. You should have a bigger farm. You have too many animals. You need more cats. You have too many wolves. Look, dancing on melons. Dirty melons. Oh, they are supple. They're amazing. I really don't want to die. I'm gonna go check go back up here. Yay!
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Much.
Streaming.
Uploading.
Nice.
Like a beast. Like a freaking beast. There's, yeah, 9 videos that just went up. Actually, 11, 10, whatever. Who even? I lost count. Screw it.
Everyone says hi, luckily in chat.
Hi, everybody. How's everybody? Everybody doing? How you doing?
Yeah, I just watched that Kony video before I streamed.
Crazy, huh, dude?
Yeah, very.
Very crazy.
It's amazing what I said. It's amazing what one person can do.
Yep, it's awesome. They did a really good job on the video too.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Crazy. Yeah, I'm I have all my videos scheduled for tomorrow, so technically I could take tomorrow off and not do anything.
That's why I put mine up right now, because I am taking tomorrow off.
Nice.
I'm gonna play the poop out of Mass Effect 3 on my other game.
I think I'm gonna do the same.
Yeah?
So I'm gonna record it though.
I already recorded.
I'm gonna I need another. I thought I made 2 axes. I did have another axe.
Sweet.
Yeah, I'm gonna record and probably play that tomorrow. I think so. Or later, whatever time it's 2 a.m. Yeah.
Yeah. It's fun stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Fun stuff.
Absolutely.
I had some little tweet me just a little bit ago. And he's like, when are you gonna put some more f***ing? And he spelled like f***ing Minecraft videos up. He goes, and if you don't, I'm going to unsub. And then I messaged him back, and I was like, bye, with smiley face. And then he messages me back. He's like, yeah, that's why Miss Luckland's at my house in my D. I was like, okay, cool. You want to play stupid games? That's awesome. Let's play some games. So I blocked him from Twitter, and then I searched his name and couldn't find it on YouTube. And then stupid comments on my video, and he's like, oh, it's about time you put some. And he spells the same way. I'm like, oh, there's dummy. So I blocked him off my channel, so now he can go himself. Sorry, stream, if you're G-rated. I'm sorry.
No, I have a warning on my front of my thing, so.
Alright, cool. Cool. Yeah, I was pissed, dude. I was like, wow, this little bastard. Really?
Yeah,
really?
There's a bunch of people there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But I had my bastard stomper shoes on. I stomped them in the ground. I'm good. I felt good.
You gotta do it every once in a while.
Okay, so how you doing? How's things going? I see you're still alive.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Still alive.
I'm good.
Yep.
Was backed out before and Demon, nice.
I love you, Demon. It's so freaking awesome. So awesome.
Oh yeah, you gotta kick people's faces in.
Yeah, whatever. Bastard. So, okay, what are you doing right now? What do you got going on? I know you're trying to stay alive. Man, you've been alive a long time.
Yep, it's getting lots
of... Is it getting hectic for you? Like, are you, like, you know, do you sweat a lot in different places when you're playing this?
Depends.
Those are diapers. Those are adult diapers, by the way.
Usually it does,
Okay.
Going into the jungle for the first time was all right. It's just getting swarmed at night by lots of mobs is definitely a little nerve-wracking.
Yeah.
So I finally got my first jungle tree, like grew it in.
Nice.
Yeah, it's just the longest part of it is going to be gaining all the levels to enchant everything super high.
Yeah, what level are you now? What is that, 4?
It's 4. I just made a level 50 bow, which is power 5.
Yeah.
So, which is kind of ridiculous.
Nice. Have you got any rare loot?
I did get a power level 1 bow.
Oh, sweet. Okay, cool.
Yeah, so... I mean, the bow definitely does well.
Yeah.
I'm just going to have to strip mine more. Get more I have like 22 diamonds, but I want to make a full diamond suit of armor and then enchant it to like super high level.
Nice.
And then make some potions eventually. I don't even know. That's really it. The hardest part is just going to be grinding to level 50 on all the enchantings.
Yeah, that's going to be crazy. You should build an Enderman farm.
That would, probably be good.
Because, I mean, you could build an Enderman farm with a 2-block height all the way around it and just make a gigantic platform, and they will literally spawn like crazy. Hey, you got a pet. He's cool looking.
Yep, made of snow. Ice. I want to keep on calling him a
snow
golem.
Does he protect your place, like completely protect it?
Oh, yeah.
That's awesome.
I mean, he kind of moves around.
Does he have 9 airbags? That's awesome.
Yes, he's got 9 airbags.
Sweet. Freaking protected.
Yeah, Casey didn't. She never saw the original 9 airbags video before.
Casey's like, what are you guys talking about?
Yeah. I was talking to her before. I'm like, did you see the 9 airbags video? And she's like, no. I'm like,
yeah.
Yeah.